You know, it is definitely cool enough to turn the heat on. Perhaps yours is on already, but some PG&E customers in Northern California may notice a strong natural gas smell. KCRA3 Cheryl Kina Shams is live in the KCRA3 HD newsroom with What Stinks, Cheryl.
Yeah, Teo, if you're one of the many people who've been calling 911 over this, you know exactly what we're talking about. People concerned that that odor may actually mean a gas leak or rupture of a natural gas line. But here's what PG&E has been saying so far. They call this a, quote, overly odorized natural gas. They say it's flowing through a line that runs through the Pacific Northwest from Oregon all the way to Bakersfield. PG&E saying cities in our area that are affected are quite a few in number. They include Stockton, Modesto, Lodi, Vacaville, and Vallejo. So they say if you're worried about this, you can call them at 1-800-743-5000 for more information. Still, PG&E says if you think you actually have a line rupture or a gas leak in your area, you should call 911. Of course, how would you know if you were smelling this stuff, if it was just the extra odorific gas you're smelling or actually a leak? Well, they do say that if it's just that odor and nothing more to worry about, it should dissipate within about 2 hours from the time you first smell it. Live in the newsroom, Shauna Kinishams, KCRA 3 reports.